Right, my congratulations on the goal. Talk me through it. It was a fairly close range one from what I saw. What was it like?
Yeah, it was good. It was good to get off that first league goal. You know, I've been itching to score. But it was a great ball. Stevie at the far post it across, and I was just it was a poacher's goal really, just a little tap in. But I'll take them all day long.
You scored 11 last season. Not many of them were poacher's goals, were they? So is that something you'd like to add? Score a few more of them?
Yeah, definitely. You know, obviously goal's a goal. I'm not really bothered as long as the ball's in the back of the net, and it's a bonus. But it was a good win today, so it puts us in a good position at the table. So that's the main thing.
Yeah. How does it feel coming back here? Because I know you came back here last year, but your old club scoring against them. How does it feel?
Yeah, definitely. It's funny. Obviously, it's the Broski on back to Bristol Rovers last week and done the same thing, so it's a bit of faith, but the main thing is 3 points, and definitely.
Yeah, you're in the top three already. Last year you sort of didn't climb up there till around Christmas, did you? So you've had a better start, but you still think there's more to come from the team?
Yeah, definitely. We don't want to get into the playoffs like we did last year. Our target is straight promotion, so that's what we're doing. We're on the right track, we're doing well, so fingers crossed we can stay like this.
Yeah, you've had obviously your injury hampers you a little bit early in the season. You feel like you're sort of getting back up to 100% now?
Yeah, definitely. There's no pain there now. I was playing for a little bit of niggles, and it was a little bit sore when I was striking the ball, but I'm getting on with it now, and fingers crossed I can move on now and start scoring goals and winning games, definitely.
Yeah, everyone was wondering whether teams might be a bit more wary of Cheltenham because you obviously had a good season last year, but to be where you are at this stage, shows that you still got it again and you got a chance of being up there again.
Yeah, definitely. We've got a good squad, we're strong in every position. And I thought my defence was really good today. They obviously headed everything out and nothing went past them, and a bit disappointed with that goal at the end of the game. But we got a good squad and we deserve what we are.
Yeah, also like playing on the left with Zabrowski up front and Jermaine on the right.
Yeah, it's good. It's just pace there, pace and power. So I'm happy. Obviously the gaffer puts me in there, and hopefully I'll do the job for the whole season.
Yeah, what do you think is the key to this away form? Because you've been pretty good at home, but the results have been better away, haven't they, this season?
Yeah, we got a good, obviously, record away, so let's hope we can keep that now and take it to Bradford next Saturday and do a job there.
Yeah, you scored there last year, didn't you? Very good performance that was that night.
Yeah, definitely.
Do the same again.
So hopefully, fingers crossed, I can score again and we'll win.
Yeah, brilliant.